Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Skillset Go. In this video we will see a very interesting question and you can enjoy this question. So here we have a 6 into 6 grid which will have 6 rows and 6 columns, and we have 6 into 6 36 boxes. So the main question is, we need to find how many rectangles are present in this 6 into 6 grid. So if you see, every single box is a rectangle, the whole box is a rectangle. If you, the combination of two boxes is a rectangle, combination of four boxes is a rectangle. So there are so many rectangles in this 6 into 6 grid, but it is very difficult to find it manually. So we will find a pattern and we will derive a formula to find these kind of problems, the number of rectangles present in any square grid. So the main thing you should remember is, in mathematics, any problem if you see in a smaller angle, then it will be very easy. So here we have taken a bigger problem, so it is very difficult to find it manually. We can find this easily with a formula. So let's break down and find a pattern and formula. So here it is a 6 into 6. Let's take 1 into 1 grid. So 1 into 1 grid is nothing but only one box. So clearly there is only one rectangle in 1 into 1 grid. Now let's take 2 into 2 grid. So in 2 into 2, we will have 2 rows and 2 columns. And let's find the number of rectangles present in 2 into 2 grid. So every single box is a rectangle, so 4. And combination of two boxes is a rectangle. So this one is a rectangle, this one is a rectangle. And vertically, this one is a rectangle, this one is a rectangle. So total 4 again. And the total bigger box is a rectangle, that is 1. So total we have 9 rectangles in 2 into 2 grid. Let's take a final grid. Using this we can find a pattern. 3 into 3 grid. And let's find the number of rectangles in this. Seeing every single box is a rectangle, total we have 9 boxes. 9, and combination of 2 boxes is a rectangle. So here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So we have taken horizontally. So if we count the same combination of 2 boxes in vertically, we will get again 6. Now let's take the combination of 3 boxes. This one is a rectangle, this one is a rectangle, this one is a rectangle. So same way, in vertically we will have 3. So we have 3 plus 3, combination of 3 boxes. Now let's take the combination of 4. So this one is a rectangle, this one is a rectangle, and this one is a rectangle, and this one is a rectangle. So we have 4. So let's take 2 rows and 3 columns boxes. So this total is a rectangle, this total is a rectangle. So in horizontally we have 2 like this. So in the same way, in vertically, 2 columns and 3 rows. This one is a rectangle, this one is a rectangle. So we have 2 plus 2. And the remaining is the bigger box. So if we count these, 9 plus 12, 6, 4, 4 and 1. So we will get 21, 27, 31, 35 and 36. So there are 36 rectangles in 3 into 3, 9 rectangles in 2 into 2 and 1 rectangle in 1 into 1. So let's, we can write 1 as 1 cube, and we can write 9 as 1 cube plus 2 cube, and we can write 36 as 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube. Then it is very easily derived. 6 into 6 we can find by adding 4 cube, 5 cube and 6 cube. But it is very difficult to find a cube of a number. So we have a direct formula for this kind of series in mathematics, that is n into n plus 1 by 2 whole square. So these kind of series, if we add, we can use this formula. So here n is nothing but 6. 6 into 6 plus 1, 6 7s are 42 by 2 whole square. 2 2s, 2 1s, 21 square is nothing but 441. So total rectangles present in 6 into 6 grid are 441 rectangles. So let's validate this formula by adding 2. 2 into 2 plus 1, 6. 6 by 2 whole square, 2 power 2, 3, 6. So 3 power 2 is nothing but 9. We have got 9. So with this formula, we can easily find any square grid. 7 into 7, let's substitute 7 in n. 100 into n, 100 into 100 grid, let's substitute 100 in place of n in this formula. So this is how we will break down and find a formula for anything in a mathematics. I hope you like this video and understood this question and understood this formula. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Please share my video to your friends, and thank you for watching.